I'm going to show you a technique to simulate the texture of a fried chicken wing in the oven. Some instant mashed potato buds. And when these roast in that hot oven, there's going to be a little bit of a coating that forms on the chicken, which really holds on to the sauce.